Oh, Yuito's team is the first to the objective.
Nice going!
Yeah! Hey! Do you hear something?
Good instincts, Yuito. I'm getting other readings nearby. No. Wait. This is a major other. Captain, Tsugumi, a major other has appeared at the objective.
Major others are others that have killed OSF members in the past.
Captain!
It'll take a few minutes for the rest of the teams to arrive. This may be rough for rookies, but hold out. Yuito! Hanabi! Look alive!
I guess we've got no choice. Hanabi, let's go!
All right, I'm ready.
This thing does look pretty tough.
Yeah, we have to have a plan to fight it. Oh, look up there. There's some material hanging down. Yuito, use your psychokinesis to slam it down on its head.
Okay, got it.
Let me borrow this!
Yuito, a member is in danger.
It's close.
The oil is making me sluggish.
At this rate, still fight.
Use this.
I'm using this, Tsugumi.
Don't you talk.
Major other, keep your eyes open. You especially, Yuito. You're powerless to use the things around you. Don't focus only on the enemy in front of you. Yes, sir!
Here we go! Hey! This is bad. It's close.
Support the injured.
You guys good?
I appreciate the help.
That attack worked. There must be a weak spot.
Did we do it?
Are you okay?
All of you, stay back or you'll get hurt.
the hero of this fight is, of course, Private Yuito Sumeragi, who took down a major other on his first assignment. Congratulations, Private Sumeragi. Let's hear from him.
Thanks.
How do you feel?
I'm glad we were able to defeat the other.
Your first victory on your first deployment. Was it satisfying?
I can't answer you very well myself. Please, ask the commander.
Subtentrion 7th Class, Captain Seto Narukami. How did Private Sumeragi do?
Both Yuito and Hanabi fought very well.
The fact that Private Sumeragi was put under your command, Captain, must mean that the top brass thinks highly of you.
That's something you'll have to ask my superiors about. We're pulling out. The mission doesn't end until we get to Suo. Keep your eyes open.
Understood.